everyone. We're on Devil's Luck. This is the numbers we're working with. We've got $100 in, and we're going to play until we get a bonus and then cash out. All right, and we're not doing a 660 bet. We're going to try $1.32. All right, here we go. You want the devil in the middle. You got the piggies up top. Piggy banks can pop. Sometimes he giggles. That's always a good sign. So there go the coins. Oh, he laughs. So I got the money, which is $5. That's technically not a bonus. I just want a $5 money. We need the pigs to pop. So when he throws a coin up, the pigs are pretty big. They'll explode and you get free spins. So when he giggles, something good's gonna happen. If he lands in the middle, the coins will unlock. But he has to land in the middle. I got the mini again. Pigs are looking mad. Oh, there he goes again. I wonder if he can get both to pop at the same time. That would be awesome. Maxie's $100. Oh, a little random here. Something good's gonna happen, I think. Come on, jump a bird. Bird. Pop a pig. What did we win there? $660. Come on, Devin. Starts doing that. Come on. Let's do $1.98. All we want is a bonus so we can cash out. Come on. The miner's $22.50. $15.30. Nice. So if you pop the pigs, you get 6 free games. $22.50 for the miner. Oh, he was right there. So the mini's $7.50 now because I'm at $1.98. $5 and $1.32. 30. Just giggling. Till we get a bonus. Started with $66. Here's the little houses are wild. We'll call that a bonus. anything drop, like free spins or anything like that.
Cash out at on coin combos.